Environmental hazard. So, I guess we do some with that poison from now.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there.
Nothing good happens in a bathroom in a horror game. Ah, see? Who the fuck? Ghost? Ooh, that's... weird. Better not be going crazy. Okay. What's that for? Freeze! Freeze! Oh, tomatoes. What the fuck? That is very aggressive. My guy! Whoa.
Isaac.
Oh.
Good to see you in one piece.
My gun's bigger.
Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food
storage. Yeah, it is. You heard the stories.
Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air.
What a bunch of dicks.
I saw one of them.
That makes more sense, loaded, actually.
Swollen. They're like poison factories.
I guess not,
we
if they're in the cult.
We can still breathe.
You smug.
Hammond.
What are you gonna do with that watermelon?
You need to get to clean.
What are you gonna
air
do with that pumpkin?
Will help Isaac in your condition. Isaac.
Yes.
I'm scanning the area now.
Cool.
He's right. There's something really big in food storage, but I can't get a good scan. Monitor ratings are off the scale. Be careful.
So I'm fucked. I was hoping it would turn me around. Damn it. I'm standing. Bye.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
I think this is a smart move, even though I just started this chapter. At least there's checkpoints. Come on! I should buy health, actually. Let me see... and you know I'm getting another power node. I gots to. It's an addiction at this point.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
My addiction. Fuel it! Sure. That one was probably unnecessary, but I pressed it. The pickup is weird. Oh. Are you the regen one? After you fight something that just keeps coming back, you're nothing. Plus I can hit you, not like those little guys. God, they suck. Traitor! Okay, line up, boys. I'll take you one at a time, gentleman style. Gentleman style. Wait your turn. Ah, shit. No, no, no. Clean up after yourself. What the? Is something giving birth? Shit, shit, nope. Using your friend as a shield, I like it. Where are you coming from? Oh shit. Please tell me where to go. I don't like that sound. Oh. Sorry. I felt bad for that one. No, you're the bad one. Where are you taking me? Oh my God. My nemesis, Sai, sees. See you later, fuckers! I don't... No, go up! I don't care where! Ha-ha! Stupid. A Treasure! Oh god, it's a massacre.
Isaac, make us whole again.
Holy fuck! Aw, no. Probably. Okay, hopefully I can do this quickly. I mean, it wasn't too hard to figure out where to hit you, dude. You guys suck. But to be fair, I don't want to see what they can do up close. You'd think what I would do, Isaac would do, is try and lure that guy to vault him into space, but
entering zero gravity.
How do you do this? Ugh, trippy. Oh, this is so weird. Where are you? Okay, now where? You want me to go into the grate? Oh. Okay. You had your chance. It was cute. And we all thank you for it. What would happen if you dived out of it? Just eat shit and hit the floor? Bad.
Hello? Hello, security?
Yes?
Thank God. This is Dr. Croft with hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down.
Sassiness will get you nowhere.
Hello? Hello?
Oh dear lord. Oh. What do? I'm gonna hope I have to shoot that thing. Feel bad if they're not gonna put up a fight, then why? I see that power node. I've gone in here the whole time. No. Okay, that's not bad. While I'm waiting, you never know. Come on. What? Who's playing jump rope?
Warning, 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
Does anyone remember Reboot? Warning, incoming game. I hear that every time she tells me to warn me about the warning. Nope. This is a nope moment. Go fuck yourself. Goodbye. Oh, fuck this room. I should try and save whenever I can. Ha ha, yeah. Save point. I always feel like I have to click it, even though that's not how that works. Oh, okay. Nice aim. You should play. Ew. This ship is so unconventional. Like, you need to mix it in this location to go to the other mixer in the other end. And then go over here to blah blah blah. And just put them side by side. Let me beat this game. And, of course there is. Of course there is. What the? Oh. I mean, it's only you. How did he hit me? Assume the position. Keep going, we'll ignore that happened. You. Okay, let's go. Now we're up. Oh, that must be coming from up. Let's try second floor. Third floor. Nope. How did I lose oxygen just coming up here? I know that shit would drift up, but come on. Come on. I assume it's like emitting some sort of like mist that's gonna suffocate you. Oh, yay. Replacing nutrient vat. Now what? Now what? Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat. Okay, there's someone I'm clearly missed. Sounds like it's over here. What? They've adapted. So what do I do? Where go? Okay. Okay, but that's not what I do. Why is this the whisper room? Are you not dead? Is that why? No. Yeah, I'm doing that. Replacing nutrient bed. Replacing nutrient bed. Replacing nutrient bed. Okay. I'm gonna check the second floor because clearly something's up. I don't hear it anymore. That could have went real wrong.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Top off. We can figure out what the hell we're fucking doing. I don't hear the whining, which makes me think it's downstairs. Where go? What the fuck? I'm trying to aim you. I gotta saunter on back to get... I think I didn't pick it up. Come on. Come on, yeah. This better be the way I gotta go.
Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just
this
organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place.
I mean, I'm here, but I'm definitely not. Like, I knew this wasn't the right way. But come on, it's literally telling me to feed that little tube in constantly. Okay, there has to be a guy hidden on the first floor. Oh, fuck, I'm stupid. Oh. Nice hiding spot. I'm dumb. It's only because I didn't see the timer for the oxygen. I just didn't assume anything was there. Let me guess, now I gotta go back where I literally just came from. Well, shit. Oh wow, really? Okay. Ooh, it's moving. Well, where do you want me to go? What do? How is that not where I go? Yes. Oh, they're fucking. Aw, I saw treasure. He's going, not where he is.
And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor, and that's just not possible.
I mean, I'm seeing my dead wife. Girlfriend? Wife. What?
Exiting zero gravity.
Can I just deposit this poison, please? I don't want to go in this room of death every 2 seconds. No, you're a strong, independent woman. And I have a lot of shit on my plate.
Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Awesome. Don't tell me I gotta go back. Ooh. Probably a you should save moment, but I got this. I was just joking about those other deaths. My no death run starts now.
It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Eat shit. What?
Alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Oh, fucking should have done that at the start. Can I take that? It's shining. I want it. I want it. Ooh. What the I do not remember this at all. How am I supposed to avoid that? Eat shit. What you got? What you got? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Come on. Give me a rest. Oh, it's like whack-a-mole. Except you ugly. You chump. Trying to fucking grab you. Okay. Okay, I get it. I don't understand how I avoid that. Without the simple answer being, don't let it hit you. How Cthulhu-like.
Isaac.
Yes?
You did it.
I know.
Hammond.
I barely moved.
Do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship.
Finally.
I've SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it,
you need to start pulling your own weight, girl.
Call. Oh god, I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.
Can I take this now? Why are you shining? The only gun I have fucking bullets for. I desperately need ammo. Sell you. Still see no need for you. Gonna move you. Move you. And then it's the best I can do for now. Ooh, but I need health. Please be summoning my safe. Yes. No. Moments like this, they should be adding the whispering dead girlfriend. You know? Kill the tension. Make me guess what I'm gonna open the door to next, but I guess that's the whole thing with this game. It's apparently every time I turn a corner, something's gonna kill me. Guess they don't really need to up that up. Ooh, checkpoint. chapter complete.